I need your eyes, my friend. getting somewhere. Secrets I will uncover here. Drag marks, and blood was shed, but only a small amount. Were the victims still alive? Leave ashen footprints like these. One set larger than the rest. I will see that there is a price to pay. The wounds in their chests, identical and cauterized. I've seen nothing like it. It's unnatural. Whoever was here made it a point to occupy this space. More elven symbols. Whatever was in this wall sat undisturbed for many ages. Until now, Aza sought to enter this vault and unlock its secrets. But before she could do so, someone beat her to it. That being led a group of Muspels here. Sigrun and Halstein were likely prisoners among them. Injured, but very much alive. The dwarves were taken to the center of this chamber, where it appears that some sort of ritual was prepared. The orchestrator came for the ancient elven object built into the wall. Possibly even used it in the ritual. Is that what led to the dwarves' deaths? The Muspels then left, taking the object with them. But the purpose of this ritual of theirs remains a mystery to me. That sigil. I think I glimpsed it before in A3 while I searched for Baldur. Perhaps I'll find some answers.
Yeah!
guards here are vigilant. Time to dwell on the Ragnarok. When will the storm break? Tomorrow, or far in the future? I think the latter. I have Loki imprisoned for whatever role he has played in Baldur's Predict Hill. Once Baldur is safe, I will return to Asgard and raise an army. Muspelheim must be conquered without mercy.
Get to the SG! You're light on your feet, Aesir. Following me now.
You've become quite useful, Aesir. My gratitude for opening the vault. Now tell me, what happened there?
I am following the stink as it rises. As are you. Care to tell me why that is?
Days ago, Sin Mara ordered my best warriors to the vault without bothering to inform me. I've not heard from them since.
Well, you're casting your suspicions at the right people. Whose quarters are these?
His name is Kaldr, an adept in magic. Or Seder, as you Asgardians sometimes call it. This place is where he practices it.
Whatever he's doing, it is not Seder. At least not as I know it. He's using something called us. The dead will continue to pile up. Dwarves, Jotnar, Muspels.
I don't know what you're talking about.
You wouldn't. Your stepmother despises and distrusts you. Your father only the latter of those, for now. But in time, thanks to her venomous whispers, he may come to hate you as much as she does.
This is a lie. All of it. Your twisted attempt to pit me against them.
Sift through the mess yourself. No other truth lies within.
Where are you going?
After the Salakar. Whatever it is, your father needs it. It may be the only leverage I have to get my son back. Kaldr marked the place on a map surrounded by waters, just northeast. If he's planning another ritual there, I may be able to understand what value the Salakar holds.
Thank you. Lord Calder, with your permission, we will now return to Aesa.
Soon, I have need for you still.
Aesa's warriors, where do they fit into all this?
You are one of our captains, yes?
A duty I share with two others here.
I thought I saw something in you. Stout, resolute. Step over here.
Sigrun and Halstein were two of the most revered sons of... If such prestige is a requirement for these rituals, then Calder is surely luring that Muspel to his death. I wonder if there's a way I can observe the ritual up close. I need to approach Calder without him taking notice. Perhaps the best way is with...
Hold that distinct honor.
Rest in the embers.
Find the Salakar!
Let me kill him!